Det eneste jeg vil er å ha det fett.
Ja, vis.
Og jeg synes det er lett. Au!
Setting up. It's a big day. I feel like there's a lot of stuff that's been going on right before this, but I haven't been able to document anything of it as usual. So yeah, everything will be going down today. They're setting up the lights now. The stage are almost done. The screen's gonna go up now. We have lasers, we have CO2. I mean, we kind of did this 5 years ago. So we kind of know what we're walking into, but this one is bigger, better, stronger, more people. It's, you know, gotta have some kind of progression, you know, so. But it's a little stressful. Gonna go down and deliver this package to the basic room. I have a hotel suite that I built like 5 years ago, I think. I have like, it's been in use pretty much ever since because it just rents out like a normal hotel room. But I did a giveaway to one of my followers. I won night in the basic room and a free entry for her and her friends, and I have a little t-shirt with the wristbands, so I'm just gonna put it in the room for a little surprise. It was like, eat the most bomb-ass breakfast at the Thief this morning or sleep like another hour. Definitely choose sleep. I'm kind of glad that I did.
Yeah, I should have really maybe
promoted this room more. I did when I built it with.
Pretty dope.
Nice. The TV is back up. It fell down at some point.
Yeah, I need to do a little refreshment, I can tell.
But we built this bike, it was the first installation that we did. And it's hotel proof. You can, people have probably been fucking all over for years now. This print is just fucking sick. Hello, is it? Hello. The hard thing about building a hotel room, it's like, one thing is to do it in the apartment because you are capable of, you know, watching your own shit, but you're building a hotel room that different people stay in technically every single day. So you never know what they're fucking capable to do, you know? So we gotta fucking bolt a, you know, bike here. We gotta, there's this one. This is a dope one. It's probably not as clean anymore, but we built this in brass. There's some stains, I can tell, but it still works. Woof! There's definitely stains, but it's sick though. And it's literally like on the, like, it's so close. Like, where the fuck did this, like, how does this fit into this? You know? Kind of doesn't make sense. I got my friend Brekka, Paul Brekka, and Brekka design to make it. And he just fucking absolutely killed this bed. He made the whole, this, like the whole bed. He just redesigned the whole bed. So, I wanna build more stuff for this though. That was always the plan, but I haven't. I wanna have like a bunch of shit here, you know? 3D printed, like. So, it will be like a little store here. I think that artistene kan få følgende, eventuelt kan få vannene sine. Så det beste jo kanskje bare krysse ja, de av. Ja, den ble litt slurret med meldingen her, men vi må bare finne et system på det. Ja, bare ta med Uma inn også, så hvis hun blir utomodig. Ja, ok. Ja, da kommer jeg.
Yeah, so basically I had no public sale whatsoever, so no link. You couldn't find any link to buy any tickets, and I sold 800 tickets. I sent the link to my friends, and then they can invite their friends, and then probably their friends again, or whatever, and then it just kind of spiraled. So it's just, it's sick to get away with it. So never underestimate the power of the word on the street.
Ja, fett da. Nå kommer jeg til å hente deg. Ok, ha det.
Kjære. Du visste ikke at jeg hadde kontroll over det, Olav?
Lattis. Ja, det fett da.
Stemmer på din.
Nei, det kan jeg ikke.
Det vi faktisk. Det vi kontroll på stabiliteten.
Det går greit.
Ja, så bra. Storm.
Jeg skulle bare høre.
Before storm.
Ja, jeg skulle. Ja, det er ikke calm before storm. Det er storm allerede. Men greia er at vi prøver å bekrefte om hvor mange som egentlig har vært på Yma og hentet de båndene.
I got new ones. Because Karpe took my last ones.
Oh, wow. Wow, they're nice.
But I don't have a logo on it this year.
You still got the money, right?
Yeah, I still have the money from last time, yeah. I was like, should I do new ones?
Nice. Like,
I don't know what has happened because apparently we are lacking over 100 tickets, I think. So I don't know. I actually have no clue. We ordered 800 wristbands, so that I know for a fact. It's only been moved on. Once, so I don't know. I'm the DJ today too. I don't have my DJ for the sound check, so good thing that I know how to do this.
Du prøver å prate bak i batteri, jeg er fullt. Den er tunnet fra 02. Du kjøper litt fresh up og for.
Hei, 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 hei.
Gotta get ready.
have a pre-party as well that's going on right now. We're running behind a little on sound checks. So, just a lot to coordinate 15 artists. I should not really do that ever again, but it is what it is.
100 wristbands. And we have no clue where they are.
Spend some time with you tonight. I got a feeling, baby, we could get it right. I'm rocking Ricky, I got chrome up on my ice. So when I see you, baby, I'ma make you mine. Can I spend some time with you? Can I spend some time with you tonight? I got a feeling, baby, we could get it right. I'm rocking Ricky. Bow, 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 bow.
From your head to your toe, everything you see is what you know. Like when the sun rise and when the sun go, put down the pride and think what you do.
That's fucking good.
Shit wakes me up, she wanna break my car, bro. I hit the balloon, let they shot in my eyes. In the tunes, she be dropping the bottom. When the bag and go, ooh, now we need to go. Goddamn. WWE style like Shawn Michaels. Switching music to your bow head rifles. Aiming at my enemies, but they keep recycled. I keep up with my energy, that ain't a survival. Feel like I'm Shawn Michaels. With the gig jumper, I got the world title. Use like the Holy Bible. Pull up in the Hummer, check my love, my love. What you want from me? I can't focus on a single thing, homie. Ay.
What you want from me? Okay.
Min mamma sa en vän som du alltid må ha klås är en vän som kommer in när de andra bara går. Trenger ikke dele blod, det har ikke noe å si. Har han hjertet sitt på plass, gi han plass inn i ditt liv.